will help, not blank piece of paper. Today I want to show you something that will help to grow your business. Stay with me. It's a very simple thing, very simple thing. But still, I see so many business owners not using that. So listen to me. This is how I build my business. This is how my clients build successful businesses. Implement, don't question, don't doubt, just listen to your coach. Okay, today we are gonna talk about bridges, okay, and how actually to have a testimonial and why your testimonial is important and what does testimonial has with the bridge. Okay, so testimonial basically is an experience that your clients, your business partners, people who work with you, people who are in your team, tell about you, about your processes, about your systems, about your service, okay? And like I said in many videos, people do business with people they trust and they like. So testimonial, when someone gives you testimonial in a written or, you know, video form, you are actually helping other people who don't know you yet, who didn't have a chance to spend some time with you, you give them a chance to like you, to trust you, and you're increasing the chances to do a business with them. So let's say you had a client, you know, or if you're a business owner, you had a client, but you never asked for testimonial, and now, you know, time went by, and you're like, ah, you know, Sylvia said I should do it, and you should do it. And how do you ask someone for testimonial? So first of all, asking for anything from anyone, you always need to put yourself in a position, what is there for them? Even though they're your clients, even though they're your business partners, you need to make sure that when you ask that question, that it's not just, oh, I want to have a testimonial so that everyone else, you know, can see how it's working with me so that I have more profit. No, you also need to think about that when you're asking someone for testimonial, that you communicated on the way that the other person who wants to give you testimonial see, oh, that's a great chance for me to promote. So basically what you said, you need to have a conversation first with yourself and say, okay, I want to ask for testimonial and this is how I can communicate. So you can use my system. Look, you know, I want to make sure that you get value from this session. And if you finish in the coaching package, you say, you know, we're finished with our package here. I want us to communicate how was this experience for you. And then the person said, like, you know, it was good. It was this, it was that, everything cool. And then he said, look, it would really help my business and the people who don't know me if they would see and hear your experience. Of course, I want to make this transparent for you as well. So what I would love us to do, that we record a short testimonial with your website as well, with your name, where I'm going to promote you on my website. So whoever comes to my website sees you, and you never know, maybe they want to do business with you. Maybe they want to have, maybe their need is for the services that you're offering. How about that? And then they say, oh, you know, I'm scared. I don't know. How about camera? This is where you need to help your people. You need to give respect to your clients and you need to lead them. So I created a bridge system. So what is a bridge system? Okay, let's say here, you know, to have a bridge, you need to have like one pillar, okay? And this is called before, okay? Before. So you basically say to your people, say, okay, I want you to introduce yourself, you know, tell your name, tell your company, and tell me, how did your life look like before we met? And then they say, you know, I was struggling with money. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know what about branding and messaging and all these tips, advices. I was lost. And you let people be authentic. Let them talk. You know, tell me how your life was before you met me. Then you are basically explaining them, oh, bridge, okay. You are telling them that they tell you how was working with you during the process. Okay, for example, during the process working with Sylvia, you know, it was tough. She gave me so many things that I need to implement, but she was still loving. She was kind. She was leading me. I felt it supported. We did a lot of mindset coaching. We did a lot of, you know, strategy for business. Blah, blah, blah. So you let people say, okay, during the process, what you did, you know, how did they felt, what was happening there. And then Of course, if you look at this bridge, I know it's a little bit like this, but never mind. So if you, we have one pillar, but we need to close this thing. We need to make this bridge stable. Okay, and here is you after. Here is where you ask them, okay, as a result of working with me, what happened after? What happened in your life? Like, what is new? And then they say, okay, as a result working with you, and working with my coach or working with anyone, you know, who you want, as a result, I gain more clients, I have more visibility, I know exactly what I need to do, I recognize the mindset patterns that were blocking me, or if you are a spiritual coach, or if you're like anything as a result that you can measure. So look at this, when you do come to your people, and you tell them why they should give testimonial to you, and that it's also beneficial for their brand, that you will promote them on your website, that it's not just, okay, give me testimonial, nothing. No, that it's like a partnership. And then you tell them that you're going to lead them. So you say, okay, it's very simple. It's really very simple. I want you to be authentic. I want you to be yourself. There's nothing wrong that you can say. We will record this and it's going to go out. Don't stress yourself. It's okay. Tell me, how was your life before you met me? Tell me, how was the process, you know, working with me? How was that? And what happened as a result? What is now? What is after we finished this coaching or this consulting? This is, my friend, so simple. Still, many people, many business owners, they underestimate importance of having testimonials on your website. You need to have other people see that someone trusted you already. You need to have this. I mean, how would people know if there's nothing shown in your personal or your company brand that someone ever worked with you? Like, no. Increase your chances. Open up. And even if you think like, oh, you know, I don't have clients, who will I ask? You have a business partner, business partners, you have people in your network that can give you perspective, because you did communicate with them, you did support them. Maybe you didn't have like monetization, they didn't become your clients, but they have a feeling and they did gain a value from you. So this is how you support each other. This is how you grow. Last but not least, okay, this is the thing. It's great to gain testimonials, to have testimonials, but be a giver. Anytime when someone asks me to give a testimonial, I give a testimonial. Of course, if I see the value and if the things really happen, if someone asks me for testimonial, would you give me, you know, a testimonial? I'm like, based on what? If we didn't do anything, if we are not in a contact, if I don't even know what are you all about, how can I give testimonial? So be authentic and start thinking today, who is that you can give testimonial to support their business? Who is that you can communicate and say, hey, you know what? You made a difference in my life. You made a difference in my life. Before it was like this, during, you know, following you or accepting your advices, taking your leadership, this is what happened. And as a result, now I'm a different man. Now I'm this, now I'm doing this. Now, you know, be that giver, give testimonial, ask for testimonial, and take a full leadership. Because most of the people, they're freak out. When you ask them to do a testimonial on the camera, they're like, no, I'm not sure I can write you an email. No. Video. Anyone who ever spoke with another person can do a video. It's all about mindset. So just lead, make your people feel safe, explain the benefits for them, and then show them this bridge system. So this is how you do it. You use Sylvia Bridge system. Thank you for your support. Implement this. Implement. Don't just be inspired. Whoa, she's great. No. Action. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Action. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Action. Bye-bye. Thank you.